Next time, let's do a gospel singing program.